your menace.
My dude.
Watch it.
Come mates, come lords, come adventure lovers. Deadly thirsty.
If only I was healthy.
Run, Roach.
Return to traditional values and morals. That is the remedy for Tucson's trouble.
If only I was healthy.
Patrolling on an empty stomach. Oof, dreadful.
To be born in Toussaint is to be born a... Never trust a woman, remember that?
Past time with...
I wish you a help.
Oh!
What?
That's all I ask for.
Hey-ya! Faster. Not so fast, Roach.
Thank you.
In a place like this? Well, it'd be interesting. Apparently someone's sabotaging operations at Vermentino. But the letter doesn't say who. Need to keep looking. Could still find out.
Run, Roach.
Oh,
you in a hurry?
Come on now.
Faster.
Apparently someone's sabotaging operations at Vermentino, but the letter doesn't say who. Need to keep looking. Could still find out.
chittering tat again. I swear it. I'll scratch her eyes out.
I owe you my life, unknown knight. How are you dubbed?
Dubbed Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
My thanks, Sir Geralt. The scallywags sought to demolish our herb garden, you see. I thought I shall take a hum, scare the rabble off, but to my great chagrin, there were too many and I failed. Ah, there's no use crying over spilt wine. Come with me to Vormentino. I'll patch up your armor or pound the anvil to fulfill some other need you might have.
Fine. Lead the way.
Here we are. Is there some way I might help you?
Vineyard's glory days seem like a thing of the past.
It seemed better times, true. For bandits are not our only problem. Enormous yellow parasites, their ever-growing plague we also must contend with. Maid Matilda tries her best, but when folk fear to go out and work, what is she to do?
Right. What do you have? Craft something for me, can you? See you later.
Master Witcher, have you any news?
Vermentino can go back to operating normally.
Truly? Wonderful! I'm but a step from taking over Belgard. I really don't know how to thank you. You're a wart.
Wait, what about me? What about Coronata?
If I might interject. Under the circumstances, oversight of Belgard shall pass to Maid Matilda. Provided she still wishes to assume it, of course.
Of course I do! Why wouldn't I?
I shall explain everything shortly. Come with me. It is time we toured Belgard.
Come with us, Witcher. I rather dislike this bureaucrat's tone. I might have work for you yet.
Wait, I beg you. Help me. If you don't, I shall go out of business for good. You must look to Coronata, you must!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Witcher, are you coming? We should see what's afoot at Belgard.
All right, let's go.
My desire for Belgard to pass into capable hands was no idle whim. For the vineyard's fallen upon hard times since its previous owner's demise. I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these, inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
If you're willing, I'd gladly accept your help.
Can do it, but not for free.
A fair price.
More or less agreed already.
Excellent! You truly are a boon from the heavens.
Miss, come with me, please. We formalities to attend to.
Of course.